Everybody, today we're back with another YouTube video, and today we're gonna be reacting to some YouTube shorts. Let's see. What? What do you mean? What? Wait, what? Hold on. Interesting. Bro, why? No, I've never even seen it. Pause. Pause. Bro, what? What are you doing? That's not even messy. Whoa. Whoa, what? I mean, I already watched Demon Slayer. Bye. She's like, what the flap? The valley. Bro. Hello? Hello? Okay. My bad? Okay.
Why did Poppy call it Poppy?
That's a good question.
I mean, everyone else has seen Avatar in a position that was somewhat predictable. Like, he became a spiritual leader for the nation while trying to revive an era known as culture. Popped up because of his leadership, he was a water tribe representative and served as a council chairman. Dooku was already Fire Lord at the end of the series. Tara, like Grand Grand, settled in the southern water tribe and trained the next Avatar. Then you have Tom, who is a rebel, uncontrollable nature, and with a dislike for Mori, she became a chief of police. I didn't see that coming. Why did Toph become a...
Last question. Oh my god, there's no more lines in the Scantron. I'm gonna stop. The entire test is wrong. All right, class, that's about time. Now cast them up to the front.
What? Bro, what? How deep? Bro, what? There's nothing we can do except for flee the country. Okay. You're getting up. What? You get $1 million if you can. I mean, depending. Yeah, no, I'm screwed. Yeah, I don't think I'm making it out alive, boys. I think I'm dead. Yeah, no, I'm not going up against a freaking Sith Lord, the heck.
Bro, what the?
Look, look. I need that, because I need to... Buggy, are you the afterlife, I guess? Were you not done, Straw Hat? I've already seen. That's where I'm gonna end the video, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next one. Peace.